If you are looking for work in today's project economy, more than 100 new jobs are coming to Palm Beach County.
Jason Newton has live coverage from our newsroom with what kinds of jobs we're talking about. Jason?
Yeah, you know what? The conditions nationwide may not be in the best shape, but local leaders say business development is ripe here in Palm Beach County. The announcement of those new jobs was made just a short time ago.
During tough economic times, five companies used the Business Development Board's quarterly luncheon to announce their plans to bring dozens of new jobs to Palm Beach County.
The most exciting part of today is we are talking about over 120 jobs, high-paying jobs that will be available for Palm Beach County's residents.
Five companies are relocating or expanding operations in the county, including Bluebell Ice Cream, who will open a distribution center in Delray Beach, and the beach clothing company, Native Outfitters, who have relocated their distribution center to just a mile from their downtown West Palm Beach location.
And at a time when these companies can go anywhere in the world, we're so pleased that they selected Palm Beach County for their operations.
Mass Mutual, Clarity Diagnostics, and 3C Interactive will also contribute to this latest job growth in the county.
And now these new jobs will be created within a year from today's announcement. Reporting live in the newsroom, Jason Newton, WPBF 25 News.